General, come in. I just landed in Axiom City. Where are you?
I'm afraid I've run into a bit of trouble. I've had to make a slight adjustment to our plan.
What kind of adjustment?
Attention, citizens. Rogue Rombax Alistair Asimov has been spotted within city limits. Troopers have been mobilized for your protection.
Don't worry, I have a plan. Just get to Nurox Plaza and wait for me to make contact.
Bravo, sir! You look like you're ready to take on the universe!
Yeah. It's high school all over again.
Are the ultimate defensive weapon. One spike is effective. Two or more, and they're outright lethal. When some goons approach you, try throwing a few Tesla spikes. Deadly electricity will flow between each spike, destroying nearby enemies and protecting your hive. The more you throw, the more protected you'll be. Tesla spikes, available only at Grummelman.
Who do you think you are, hover-booting over everything in sight like it's your own personal playground? You mean you don't even know where you are? This is Axiom City, home to the most intelligent life forms in the universe! We won Polaris's brainiest race competition 3,000 years in a row. You mean the criminal the authorities are looking for? He headed towards the spaceport, hover-booting off these transports like a vandal! In the Marfrazoni technology, are you? Well, I'm afraid they've already signed an exclusive contract with someone else. A doctor, if I recall.
Gore-Tex. All we have to do is reset the system manually.
Who's gonna hop over the defensive grid? You? You couldn't even make the hoverball team.
It was all politics, and you know it.
Another Lombax. Come back to vandalize more equipment?
Mind your manners. Any super intelligent being can see that this is a different Lombax. My colleague is just upset about the Rebel Azimuth destroying the terminal. The firefight triggered Axiom's defensive grid, and now the entire city's closed off. Maybe you can help.
What's he gonna do? Fly over the grid and activate the reboot switches? I'd love to see that.
genius.
Great, that's what we need, more pilots.
Just get out of here! Nefarious and his troops. Let's see if I can activate this transport tube now that the lockdown's over.
Please report to
here
the
you go. This
structure.
Ought to take you right to Nurox Plaza.
On. Transport tube activated.
Good luck, Lombax. And thanks again for all your help, Lombax lover. Oh, shut up.
Isn't a robot. Why would he help Nefarious?
Probably for the same reason Forcelon is. They use the clock for their own personal gain.
Why do I get the feeling this clock does more than just tell time?
Because it moves time as its caretaker.
Thank you. I'm glad you're here! I could use a little help! Alex diverted all air traffic away from the building. We'll have to find another point of entry.
Come. There's someone on the inside who may be able to help us.
Someone who works for Nefarious?
Actually, he's a data miner at Pollux Industries. I saved him from becoming food for the Agorians. I'm here to cash in on that favor, Jarvis. We need a way inside Pollux Industries.
I knew one day you'd make me an accomplice to terrorism! I'll run a diagnostic on the security system. In the meantime, you better take cover. Another security team is closing in.
Sync their positions to our nav units, and hurry up on that diagnostic! We have to buy Jarvis some time to work. Ready for some combat? Sounds simple enough.
Not exactly. It'll take all three of us. I'm activating the transport ramps to the west side of the plaza. Head there now and await further instructions.
The transport ramps are up. Follow me.
Hold on, I'll check. No.
I have Clank to translate stuff like this. Can you say that again in non-geek speak?
When the general lowers the defense grid, you just activate all the switches I send to you.
Got it.
Lowering defense grid. Now!
Okay, I'm in. Linking power switches to your nav unit now. Removing safeguard and nav syncing now.
Into the building. Last chance to back out.
Age before beauty, General.
Wise guy, just like your father. Follow me! You made it. Come on, the main office is this way.
Attention, a bioscan reveals two Lombaxes in main server world. Mobilizing all units.
Blasted bioscans. You take the left, I'll cover the right.
Attention, employees! I can just learn.
Snoop around, Chief.
The Lombaxes have infiltrated our network. Security teams have been mobilized. Precaution.
Take cover!
We're clear. I think that's all.
Auxiliary units to main server room. Repeat. Auxiliary units to main server room.
Okay, I really need to stop doing that. The opposite lint.
I'll distract them from here. You find a way to circle behind them.
Nice work. Couldn't have left a few for me, Reward over consequence, right?
You're a fast learner.
Come on, we're almost there.
It won't change a thing. I'll get this one.
You're all clear. Let's move.
If you intend to manhandle me, I'll have you know. I am a level 60 wizard with melee ability. That hurt my pride and my solar plexus.
Looks like there's an obsidian eye somewhere in Krell Canyon. I can't lock on any closer.
Greetings, my old friend. Been a long time. I'm thrilled you're here to witness my greatest triumph. And look, you've met the Elder. Pity the first Lombax you meet is the shame of his entire race!
So what is it this time, Nefarious? You still trying to turn everyone into robots? Or is it just good old-fashioned galactic domination?
Part of me wants to let you live long enough to find out. The other part really wants to kill you. You know, for old time's sake. Decisions, decisions, decisions.
Attention, VX-99 detected. Evacuate all stations.
Well, at least we know what he went with.
That thing will level the entire city just to get to us. Come on, we have to take it out. I'll cover you from the air. You just find a way to stall it.
Stall it? It's the size of a building! How do I get myself into these situations?
Ah!
I'll take you to the top.
See you there.
Ratchet, come in. I'm setting a course for planet Lumos. It's in the Korthos sector.
Copy that. I've got the coordinates.
Just so you know, I'm sorry you had to go so long without another Lombax to talk to. If I'd known you were alive, I would have come for you. Just know that from this day forth, you have a family.
We're all gonna die! Is what you would have heard me say if the mysterious Lombax hero failed to destroy a deadly VX-99 hover drone in Axiom City this afternoon. Amazingly, he vanquished his enemy and saved an entire populace. Let's take some calls.
It's so
rad.
I thought the whole thing
was just
giant dolphin with arms and guns and...
Shields disengaged. Sorry, reinforcements.
Oh, definitely. I've never seen a Lombax before, but if this is what they look like, sign me up, please.
Let's get a male. Hodor, Directus, you're taking the Lombax. Hero or Tennis?
Yes. I mean, look around. We've got time ribbons crippling the universe, Dr. Nefarious running wild, and where's the Polaris Defense Force? Yes, me. About time we had a hero like this Lombax to stand up for us.
Thank you, Fogor. And we'll be right back.
Your business.
Thank you.